Our school name is Vidyamandir Chandoli Vasahat Nave. We are learning in 6th standard. Today we are presenting hero English drama The Lion and the Statue. Long ago, man and animals could talk to each other. Once a man and a lion got talking. The lion, proud of his strength.
I am the king of this. I am stronger than any man. That is why men fear me.
The man also proud of his intelligence.
Don't forget that men are more intelligent than you are. That is why they can hunt you or capture you.
They both argue about who was greater. At last, the man took the lion to a statue in a big garden. It showed the great hero, Hercules, standing proudly with the dead lion at his feet.
See, the statue proves that men are greater.
Not at all.
The lion replied quickly.
This only shows that the statue made by a man. If lions made statue, they would show the lion standing and a man lying under his claws.
From the story, we can see that the story depends on the storyteller. Someone else tells the